What's going on? There's butter melting all over the place.
Yeah, I can only fit one crate on the shelf. The rest is by the refrigeration exhaust.
Steve, you were supposed to show Stan how to stock the butter.
Yeah, I sure could have used some supervision on that one.
What? I showed you.
Clearly not well enough. And I'm a sponge. I was waiting for it.
This is not good, Steve.
It's just lucky no one got hurt.
Joshua!
Sorry, Steve, but I'm gonna have to let you go.